Be on the lookout for two tired old discount musicians. They are not armed, but their singing should be considered extremely dangerous.
And what? Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you!
Yeah.